juice joint stiffness strength, so you can stay pain free.
What's up, brother? Hell yeah, Rob.
All right, if you're flat.
What's up, boys? Quad ride, Chapman bases, yeah, sure. Moving up and down, side to side, like a roller coaster. Bow, bow, bow. Let's go. Is it a Kevin Biggio bounce back? Moving up and down, side to side, like a roller coaster. Yeah, no, I heard it, Johnny. I didn't realize it like the first time I edited it, but I had no control over it. I just got it sent over to me. Now we go. Let's fucking go. Moving up and down, side to side, like a roller coaster. Big day, chat. Bubble Biggio day. Let's go Brandon too, huh? Ari, what's up, brother? Thanks for the fucking dono, brother. That's what the fuck I'm talking about. That's what the fuck I'm talking about. Fuck yeah, man. What a fucking vibe. Fucking right. W in the chat for our guy, man. Get off the wall. Fuck yeah, baby. A single? Ari, how do you spell your Twitter, brother? Mariano. Yeah, I think the Jays – listen, the Pirates are – I don't know, man. I think the Jays go 5-2 on the road trip. There you go. You just made the G14 Twitter, King. 5-2, Jays are going on this road trip. Book it. 9 games? 6-3. 6-3 road trip. I keep forgetting they face the Phillies next week. 6-3. God fucking damn. Dude, fuck this stadium, man. Man, he shot on that. All right, Chapman bases. Dial it in, chat. Come on, chopsticks. What's up, Canadian Tabernark? Need a Mighty Chopsticks. We need a Mighty Chopsticks nuke to start the game, huh? Why not? Fuck. Come on, bro. Oh.
Gotta move this TV here.
That's a good setup right here. I didn't realize I could move my TV. Good take. What's up, David? Let's go. Yeah, boys are in Mexico. The fuck was that? Reese McGuire with arguably the worst throw I've ever seen. That was no swing? The fuck? Come on. Good take. All right, first and second. Here we go. For big hit wit, two hit wit. Moving up and down, side to side, like a roller coaster. Come on, bro. We gotta swing at that. Come on. Jesus Christ. Yeah, won't catch me in Mexico. Fuck! He fucking mashed that. Fuck! Man, I really thought. Fuck. Yeah, no, Kluber was gross. Was he on the Yankees? He was on the Yankees, right? Did I say Johnny Kluber? Yeah, we can't go to the Pirates one because they're in Mexico. I'm actually not sure. Here we go. Seven shadow innings last time out against the White Sox. God, I hate this fucking bitch. Good evening, Dylan. Verdugo is such a loser, dude. Holy shit. You gotta be kidding me. Fuck. God, I hate Verdugo. Come on. Dude, those locations are fucking terrible, man. Yeah, those were two cock shots right there, bro. Yeah, that four seam is terrible. Two and oh. Oh, that was a breaking ball that should have got sent to Mars. To make that very clear. Come on. Oh my God. That's not an ideal start. Two doubles in a row and then a single. I can't believe that. Two, one. We need a bounce back. That's all. That's all. Let's get this guy and turn the page. Still early. Corey Kluber's a fucking bum. Relax. Fuck yeah. The Toronto Blue Jays are going to win this game. They're winning this game. They are winning this game. Believe me. Yeah, we don't have an out yet. If you think the Jays aren't going to mash on that fucking old fuck Corey Kluber, get out of this chat. All right? Barrios needs to give up less than five, and the Jays got a chance. Understand? Kevin Biggio hasn't even hit yet, guys. Come on. Come on, Jose. Come on, Jose. His palms are sweaty. Knees weak. Arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Come on. Come on, Jose. Come on, Jose. Let's get it out, man, huh? Let's get it out. Yeah, there we go. Fuck yeah. Now we go. There we go. We just needed to give him a two spot. That's all. Now we cook. Get this fucking ball. Oh, good average, Tristan Casas. Tristan Casas must have went to the Calvin Biggio hit school. God fucking Calvin Biggio better do something today. Get on base at least. Yes, he did. You motherfucker. I thought he tagged him, but he tagged the base, right? We're winning this game. The Toronto Blue Jays are winning this fucking baseball game. Believe that. This is a Barrios like. This is a Barrios legacy game, a Biggio legacy game. His father's legacy is on the line this game. Oh God, that's just not even missing close to a guy hitting 130, bro. Yeah, that tag Biggio got put on Saturday saved them. Come on, Jose! Jose, 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 Jose! Take longer. Fuck. Now we go, Riley. Take your time. How much time does this fucking idiot have? Holy shit, he was out of the box for an hour. Come on. Bang! Yeah! That's what the fuck I'm talking about. Let's get Biggio up. Get Biggio hot. That wasn't even close to a strike, I don't think. I'm going to grab a water. Everyone stay. I better see 99 in here when I get back. Understand? 100 now. 101.
Brandon. The fuck happened?
Oh, 106 in here. Now we go. Let's go, Brandon. Imagine if the clock was running here. Come on, Brandon. Jesus fucking Christ. Can we get fucking Alejandro Kirk in the lineup? Like, God, how many? Who's in the eighth spot? I just figured out who's in the eighth spot. I am not going to let who is hitting next affect me. What 11 average? Jesus fucking Christ. 111. Holy shit. He's almost out of triple digits. OPS plus of 20? Holy fuck. Come on, Cabin. Was late on 85. Good take. If your OPS is near a college student's age, seek help. Come on, COVID. I can't believe this shit. Oh my God, man. This fucking guy.
Cavan to my office, man. It's just not gonna, it's not cutting anymore, Cavan. It's not me, it's you. Seriously, Cavan, it's not me, it's you. You're a bum. I got a banger tweet coming up, chat. If her age is lower than Cavan Biggio's OPS plus, she's too young for you, bro. Cavan does care. That's a banger tweet, chat. I'm not one to pump my own tires, but come on, Bo. That's just not a fucking... I hate this ump when it's against us. Good take. Thank you, Donald Trump. Thank you, Donald Trump. Thank you, Donald Trump. What did I fucking say? Holy shit, Vladdy! Swim move! Swim move! Michael Phelps with the swim moves! Ba 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 ba. What the fuck I'm talking about? Fuck yeah! Fuck yes! That's what I'm talking about, Dylan. Woo! Where are the haters? What the fuck did I say?
Fuck yes. Positive fucking Johnny. Doesn't matter. Woo! Where's the Johnny or hate? Where's the Johnny's a hater crowd? You dumb fucking idiots. Johnny's negative. Fuck yes. Boba Fett just blasted on you. He just blasted on you. Look at the outfit on Hazel. Look at the outfit on Hazel, guys. You cannot teach that, okay? Hazel, Hazel, Hazel. Thank you, Roberto. Blow nose. Swear to God, Barrios. Jose, bro. Yeah. Please, if we wait, Reese is hitting 311? What the fuck? Yes, he did. Good at bat, Reese, you horny fuck. Shakira, Shakira. No. That was out. That was safe. You missed the tag. Not the strike. Don't shake your head, Verdugo, you fucking domestic abuse fuck. Pervert ass motherfucker. Please, Barrios. Hold the lead. Me a zero. But that's a ball? Umpires be good challenge. Thank you, Roberto. At the strike. Get back in the fucking box, Verdugo. You dumb fucking idiot. God damn it. Get the fuck back in the box. No one's disagreeing with the stand-o, Jack. I don't know how many times I have to fucking say that, dude. These people just don't listen. I said give him a standing ovation. That is obviously fine. Cheering after he hits a home run is the most wild shit I've ever seen. I don't understand what's hard about what hard to understand about that. That's a big zero. That's a big zero. Aiden, I can get behind that. What's up, Jordan? Bounce back inning. That was a good bounce back, fellas. Is Aaron Hill better right now than Cavabiggio? Embrace debate. Thank you, Donald Trump. That was my first solo. I've never done one without a guest or like talk to someone. Here we go, D-Varsh. Get out. I thought he launched that, dude. How did he miss that? It's a joke. It's a meme, Johnny Crow. Good take. Two, two. Come on. Big hit wit. Big hit wit. Big hit wit. Fuck yeah, man. Come on, Brandon. Hi, Ryan. Andrew Stolten said with Merrifield sucks though because his hard hit rate isn't good enough. Let's go, Brandon. Let's go, Brandon. That's true, Aiden. Ryan's my guy. I just can't with fucking Brandon Belt, man. I can't. That's a nasty pitch, but it's just like. Come on, Jano. Fuck. That was a hard hit ball. That was a good piece. Can't be mad about that. Honestly, no, Jano hit that hard, man. The teeth whitener's working, huh, fellas? Yeah. Yeah. We're just training for the Corona rooftop, man. This is a nice pen. This is a Bic, believe it or not. This is a Bic pen. Last night we let the liquor talk. What's up, LOL? No, Brandon Belt might actually like. Is he back on the terrorist list? There we go. Let's fucking go, man. His average exit velo was 101.3? What? Oh my God. Yeah, Jaren Durant's fast as fuck, man. That was a hard play. That's not even Bo, bro. Just a weird play. That was a nice pick by Brandon. I'll say it. That was a decent. That was a decent game. Come on, man. I do make that play, Lucas. Imagine giving Kike Hernandez Kevin. What a TV dive. What the fuck? What was he swinging at? That, let's be clear. That was a TV dive, right? Look at what, Brandon, what are you doing? Yeah, Calvin Biggio starting tomorrow, I'm afraid. That was a nice play. COVID Kevin. Yeah, no, that definitely wasn't a TV dive. Aiden. Aiden tweeted, where are the Biggio haters? And all the responses are right here. Is that a balk? We need an out here, man. Yes. 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 Bang, motherfucker. Get the fuck off me. Ni hao. Ni hao, Tristan Casas. Get ready to learn Japanese, buddy. Guangdong Tigers. Biggio do up. I love these responses to Aiden. Where are the Biggio haters at? Twelve comments. All of them are right here. Here we go, Biggie. Yeah, that's a good point, Nessa. This is your guy. This is his reputation right here, Aiden. Let's make that clear. This is his reputation on the line. He's facing a guy three times his age. Anthony asked, Lucas. You know what? Calvin Biggio should just save the time and just start every countdown 0-2. You want to really save fucking pitch clock? You want to really save the game? Change the game? Start them out 0-2. There we go. He made contact. All right. He made contact, guys. He did it. God damn it. This game might be, I mean, we're already an hour and 10 minutes in. We're in the bottom of the fourth almost. Contact Cavan. Don't let him get hot. Biggio's 1-for-2 in my eyes. He made contact, guys. Come on, Bo. Bobichet's really 2-for-2. Biggio to the Welland Jackals. Whatever the fuck they're called. Jack Tides, whatever. I don't know what they're called. 3-for-3. This fucking guy. This guy. Three for three. This lineup is a fucking problem. Oh, that was middle. Bobichet's not signing back here. Good take. Is Bobichet going to get out or? No, I'm not a hater. It's just that, you know, like. I want him to sign here. But the Jays are going to have to commit like $600 million between two players. Well, I know the ushers are hiring. So, and Cavan does know the stadium pretty well. You think Cavan Biggio has like thought, hey, man, maybe I can be an usher. No one will notice up here. Bo signing for like $300 million. He just missed that. He just missed that. Last night we let the liquor talk. I can't remember everything we said, but we said it all. Oh my God. Biggio had a cycle like what? When was that? 3 years ago? That please wear a condom, Mr. Biggio meme will never not be funny. Bo Bichette at the cash bar would pull. Thank you for not pulling out Vladimir Guerrero Sr. Someone make that meme. Thank you for not pulling out Vladimir Guerrero Sr. Oh, fuck. I got to do this thumbnail here. Last night. No way it was our last night. Almost got 2K subs on YouTube. You love to see it. I might do something dumb if we get 2,000. And I say shit I don't mean. Good play. Barrios is locked, everyone. Barrios is fucking locked. Capiche? Everyone's saying kids eat free. Dante not pulling out was the literally the only good thing he's ever done. Scumbag. God damn it. Fuck you, Reese. Hey, must be the money. You know what? That's a good piece of hitting by Reese McGuire. He can really stroke it, man. He can stroke it better than anyone. Domingo Herman's a bum. Nice pitch. Yeah, Luis Arraez hitting 438. Fucking insane, dude. The fact that Domingo Herman is still employed is fucking insane. Good at bat, Verdugo, you stupid fucking piece of shit. Good at bat, you fucking bum. But I'm still gonna wake up one morning. Verdugo's such a loser, man. He really is just refusing to strike guys out right now. Yeah, I don't like guys that swear on TV. That fucking meme is so all time. Thank you for not pulling out, Mr. Guerrero. Come on, Varsh. Let's be a guy. Jesus. Aiden Davies. What's up, brother? Happy birthday, bro. Hope you enjoy it. What the fuck was that up at? Yeah, that was a bad swing by Varsha. Jesus. That's just not a strike, bro. It's just not a strike. Good take. Good take. Good take. This is a good at-bat, man. He's hitting it, man. He's hitting it. What inning is this? Sixth? Fifth? Every day I'm hustling. Already got 90 pitches, huh? All right. Yeah, I saw what Vlad did there. That was funny as fuck. What's KK's walk-up song? Oh, that is? That's sick. Classic song. This Yoshida guy is good. I like this guy. No dip in my mouth. I got to be chewing on something. That's just not a strike. Come on, Jose. This guy's a good hitter, man. Yoshida's a really good hitter. Really good fucking hitter, man. Yeah, Yoshida rakes, man. That was like, I mean, that ball was absolutely shot on. Stayed in on it. Just like the old Johnny G used to do. Fuck Jermon, man. Guy's a bitch. Two, two. Come on. One, two. I'll tell you what, man. Barrios is literally playing with fire. What are we? Gotta get Devers. Nice pitch. What did I tag you in? Wait, what did I tag Nessa in? Jose, 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 Jose. Is Calvin up? When's Calvin up? Who's on? Belt, Calvin, Belt, Jano, Calvin. Under 5.5. I can't believe that. What a spit by Brandon Belt there. Come on, Brandon. Let's go, Brandon. Can Calvin Biggio's OPS plus drink? Embrace debate. What is it? Can someone give me his exact OPS plus right now? Because it was 20 and he's 0 for 2. That just wasn't a strike, right? Come on, Brandon. His OPS plus is 19. Good take, Brandon. Good take. Come on. Can Brandon be a guy? Nope. Oh my God, dude. That was a ball. Holy shit. If you bet belt to get out, like if you bet under bases for belt every game, you'd probably be rich. Like you'd probably be rich as fuck. Good take. Here we go. Is rating what happened to rating Kikuchi? Is he gone? He's gone, dude. All right. Calvin against a lefty. Calvin against the lefty. What could go wrong? Come on, Calvin, man. Oh my God, dude. I ticked it. Don't chop at it. It's not a sword. I can't believe this guy. Holy shit. I just tweeted that if you bet Brandon Belt under 0.5 bases every game, you'd be up $200,000, and someone actually believed me. Can't believe Calvin. I can't believe his OPS plus is 18. That is impressively bad. You have to try to be that bad. He has to answer for his sins, man. Let me see what his batting average is. I actually don't know. K. Calvin Biggio is officially at 104. Hell yeah, Mile High. My fucking God. You knew that was going to happen. He was playing with fire. No, he's at 104, Kyle. Come on, we got to bounce back here. Maze is up. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Now we go. Did he just... What the hell? That's a cool way to strike out. I can't believe Jaren Duran, dude. Nice pitch. We got to do something. I mean, we got to get a zero, bro. Yeah, I've seen enough. Take his ass out. We can't be walking guys hitting 140, dude. Like, you can't. Hell yeah. Suck it. fuck? Positive Johnny's still here, but what the fuck is John Schneider doing? You have a lefty in the bullpen against a lefty. Why is Barrios still in the game? What are we doing? Positive Johnny's still here, by the way. Still here. Still here. Jays are going to win this game, but what the fuck is John Schneider doing? I hate John Schneider. I hate John Schneider. You have a lefty in the bullpen with three lefty hitters coming up. Fuck, man. I can't believe this. Fuck. Tim Mays' ERA plus is 351. Carves lefties. God, I hate, dude. John Schneider's so dumb, man. I just don't understand why, like, you have a lefty to face lefties and you don't put him in against lefties. Fuck. Brandon Belt, man. Like, if you can't play defense, what the fuck can you do? I can't believe that just happened. John Schneider is a fucking idiot. A fucking brain dead idiot. Holy shit. God, man. What are we doing, dude? Can't believe this. Against the Red Sox, man. No, Barger's doing shit. Otto Lopez is also hitting like shit. They all are. Bo Bichette, 4-for-4. Bo Bichette didn't hear no bell. Bo Bichette, man. I don't know if Matt Carpenter was even like an option. Good take. I will, if that's what it takes. That's just not a strike. I hate this umpire. That was such a bad call, man. Can I get the Yankee score update for that Yankee fan in here? Anyone know what happened? I can't believe that call on Vladdy. I cannot believe that call on Vladdy. Thanks for saying the date, Logan. I appreciate it. Fuck yeah. Now we need a single. Come on. Please, big hit whip. Please. Oh. Please, big hit whip, man. Come on, Whit. Good take. Do they know who's on deck? They're going to walk him for Brandon Belt, man. You know, like, I've seen the writing in the sand. Get fucking Kirk in this game now. Walk him, you fucking bum. Get Vic Jesus going. Thank you. Come on, thick Jesus. Mama, let your LOL, let your mama, let your LOL, let your. Come on, thick Jesus. Come on. Come on, thick Jesus. Please. That's not a fucking strike. Dude. I'm done. Here's Kevin. Here we go, Nate. Attaboy, Nate. Attaboy, Big Nate. I couldn't tell you. God, he's wild, huh? Let's go, Nate. Let this let our guy cook, man. Good appearance. Good appearance.
Good appearance.
30 strikeouts and 62 at-bats? Is that... Liquor top. Remember everything we said, but we said it all. You wish I was somebody. Come on. What a fucking play. Biggio! Yeah! Yes! Jesus, sword. Biggio's back. He punches it! Yes! Nice play, Kike! Fuck yes! Come on, man. Oh my God, Bobichette, 5 for 5. Two five-hit games this year for Bo Bichette. Is that good? Come on, Vlad. Oh. Good take. Why are you swinging at that? What the fuck was that throw? What an idiot. What an idiot. Holy shit. Come on, Maddie. Let's get this run here. Can't believe he threw that ball. Come on, Choppy. No one hotter than you. Good take. Come on. Good walk, you fucking bozo. All right, we need Varsho to please do something, please. Is this dude serious? Like, Varsho, dude. God. All right, let Nate cook. Oh, no. We got it. We got to do something here, man. Oh, 96 on the black. Come on, man. Oh, no. Thank you. Nice pitch. Nice pitch. Burn! Burn! Fuck yeah, Nate! Ball's on the fucking table. Tapia. Tapia revenge game. Tapia revenge stolen base. How the fuck does that happen? I didn't realize Tapia was that fucking fast. We got to get this guy, man. Strike two. Come on, Nate. I don't remember Tapia being that fast. That's insane. Come on. Come on, Nate. Let it eat. Yes! 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 It's my fucking friend. Fuck yeah. Good at bat, bozo. Someone clip that big balls thing. Need that if Nate gets out of this, please. Okay, Alex, man, like, if you are, good for you. Come on. Come on, Nate. Big players make big plays in big situations. Come on, man. 100. Keep letting that motherfucking eat. No one better than Big Nate. No one better. Come on, Nate. Yes! Fucking rights. Guy's been in AAA the entire fucking year, and he's better than half of the fucking bullpen. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, man. Did someone clip the big balls thing, or should I tweet something else? What a goddamn appearance by our guy. Fuck yeah, Nate. Fuck, I thought that was all the monster. No, Nathan Lucas now. This is be a good time to get a first major league hit. Good take. Oh, good swing. Fuck. Fuck. That was on the block. That was a strike, bro. Yeah, tough situation for a rookie. What? Dude. Need a Romano masterclass. James fucking Harden, bro. God damn. Should have given Reese a standing O. What's the score of the Devils game? Chiarelli? Wow. Damn. Rangers did all that, traded for Patty Kane for nothing. Good pitch. We gotta do a job, man. Why do you throw that pitch there? Why did you throw that, man? All right. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm dead inside. See you guys. Love you guys. Thanks for everyone that tuned in. Thanks for all the donations. Love you guys. Gate 14 forever.